Back here in Alabama, passenger train service is returning to Mobile.
According to the Southern Rail Commission chairman, passenger rail and freight service is returning to the port city. There have been a years-long battle over the use of the tracks. No word yet on when Amtrak will start back.